Election officials in California are asking people who requested a mail-in ballot to check it. Some voters in California got a surprise when they received their mail-in ballots.
Yeah, so they are missing what almost everyone would say is the most important decision of this election. And Christine Lazar explains.
I've been waiting for this.
Except for when Michael Deckel of Woodland Hills opened his mail-in ballot, it was missing one very important race.
My wife actually noticed first that something looked odd. She checked it 16 times, asked me to check it, and I looked, and there's no presidential election.
On the last page of his ballot, there is a duplicate of two state measures, but no section to vote for the president of the United States. Chrissy Robinson got the same ballot.
Here's page 5. It says continue voting on the other side. So I would go to page 6, and it says this page is intentionally left blank.
According to the county registrar's office, it was a printing error affecting only residents in parts of Woodland Hills. In a statement to us, a spokesperson wrote, "While this has impacted a very small number of Los Angeles County voters, we believe the faulty ballots were mailed to a single precinct of just over 2,100 voters out of a total of more than 5.6 million registered voters in the county. We nevertheless apologize to those affected by the mistake."
So I called the registrar's office and explained the situation to them, and it was not, the person I spoke to was not aware of what had happened, but when I explained it, she said she'd send me a new ballot out.
The county tells us they've alerted all impacted voters by phone or email, but some told us they haven't heard a thing. Have you heard anything from the registrar?
No, nothing.
The registrar says they're reaching out to people. Have you heard from them?
No, I've not.
Deckel works in the printing business, so he says he realizes mistakes happen, but he worries this kind of mistake will fuel conspiracy theorists.
This is somebody not proofreading something and getting through the cracks in quality control. That's what happened here.
The registrar tells me that if anybody has already filled out one of these ballots and mailed it in, they can wait for the new ballot, vote again, mail that in, and then the old ballot will be canceled. In Woodland Hills, I'm Christine Lazar, KCAL 9 News.